Hello everyone. August not finished and I continued made index card of the day, and this card what I wanted to show you today is week 11. Can you believe? So this card this week card I will use the craft paper as a base, and as always I use as a background, and as a base I will use the book pages. So just glue white paper on back and craft paper on this side as a background. So this card, as you will see, this is two vintage girl, and this is a real photo here, and this butterfly is napkin. I wanted made just background much interesting, so I used this big flower and this butterfly, and I will use here and here my fake ephemera. So this is this card. Next card I buy sometimes ago on second hand this picture, and this is picture from some cross stitching. Scheme how to create this cross stitching I don't need, and so I don't buy, but buy this picture, and just because this is a much summery picture, so I used it here. As you will see, so I will tour the edges and inking little bit. So this is this picture, this index card. Next, just really simple index card, two playing card, back and front, joker, and just fake stamp from fake ephemera, and this fake ephemera label, and made from black pen, just frame around the card. So this is my next card, just simple index card. Next, this three circle Mona sent me, so I will use it here. This is real Russian post stamp I found sometimes ago, envelope with the stamp, so I decided to use this stamp, and the times just fake ephemera, and inking my edges of index card. So this is that card. Next card, this. This is once again a real photo, and this frame I will received on some happy mail sometimes ago, and don't use, but now decided to use it. This frame I just glue on this photo, fussy cut, glue on my card, and this butterfly and the sunflower is stickers, and just once again made on a black pen frame around the edges. So this is next card. This card. Who watched my video when Mona sent me some envelope, I tell on this video that I will reuse everything what is on envelope. So I will reuse this washi tape, fussy cut this B. Sometimes ago I print this label and just make collage. So I use my coloring part of coloring paper, fake ephemera here and here. So this is this index card, and I will think maybe I will once again made frame around this card. And last index card on this week, this card. So little bit from happy mail, little bit what I will found. So this doily hat from happy mail, this green and yellow paper I will found is just decorative packaging paper. This label is from some cheese I will buy on some store and of course eat this cheese, but I will like this label, so I decided used it on my card. This hat from some postcard, butterfly from my book about wildlife. This I don't remember from what, and this is a stamp what I will buy on second hand. And of course framed of black pen, this my index card. So this is all my index card, and I repeat once again, August not finish, so I will make more of this index card, and I will like make this. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.